Have you ever accidentally deleted an important app from your iPhone home screen? It's going to be okay because you can still get it back. Here's what you want to do. Swipe left until you get to the app search screen. Then when you find it, tap and hold, drag it back into place, and now it's back. Subscribe or follow for more tips.